You not hungry?
Not right now. Is that okay?
Yeah. Shall I do it then? Really? Nothing. Okay. What about the time you carried me up the stairs when I had flu? You sat up all night with your mum after your granddad died. And at Naomi's?
I wasn't part of the conversation.
What's it like?
The worst prison to be in is the one where you're the jailer too.
Can you control it?
It creeps up on you.
How?
Close your eyes.
Do you reckon it's food time?
I'm not hungry.
You need to eat. I need to eat.
You can't eat.
Paul, the doctor said routine is key. Regular sleep, regular meals, and regular exercise.
Regular exercise. Okay, fine then.
Paul, okay. Paul, okay. Okay, okay. What's happening?
Nothing.
Paul, please. Just let me in.
There is no way in, Erica.
I don't think I get it, Paul.
Me neither. I can feel your pulse.
I'm your living metronome.
Why is it so reassuring?
It means that nothing is between us.
What? Aren't we eating?
Can you smile at me?
I'm holding your hand.
When you look at me.
What?
I thought that looking at me would make
you... We made lunch together.
So I don't make you smile.
I don't feel like you're smiling.
When someone loves someone...
I do love you!
Paul, I know you love me, I do!